Well, funnily enough, The Savages is a serial that I have very slight memories of, and it's surprising, I suppose, because it's the serial in which I left, and consequently you think, well, it's the one that's most recent, therefore I'm likely to remember it. I do remember one or two things about it. I remember Chris Barry, the director, who was terrific. I liked Chris immensely. He was lovely. I also remember that he cast the most glorious girl in it, called Claire Jenkins, who had legs to die for. She was just gorgeous. I remember her very well indeed. Remember Freddie Yeager, who was a nice guy and a good actor. The character was called Jano. I can remember very little about it. I can remember hardly anything of the story, except that I left the series there. And I was written out. Innes Lloyd, in his great wisdom, he'd done one great change, of course. He decided that the episodes, individual episodes, would be numbered instead of having titles. I mean, what an innovation that was. My God, he probably was promoted immediately following that. But he also decided that he wasn't going to keep the companions for longer than a year. Didn't quite work out like that. I think Fraser stayed a lot longer than a year, but anyway, I had to leave. I'd been in it a year, and he wanted to replace me, and he replaced me with Michael Craes, which is fair enough. It's his decision. I wasn't happy about it. The first I knew about it was 4 weeks before I actually left, was that my contract was not being renewed. And unfortunately, the BBC did that to people in those days. They didn't give you a lot of warning. Maureen O'Brien came back from holiday, summer holiday, to record the serial called The Mythmakers, which was a brilliant serial. And when she read the scripts, she discovered that she left in episode 4. She didn't know. She hadn't been told. So she discovered it via script. I was actually told, and this took me on one side and said, I'm afraid, Peter, we're not going to renew your contract. No reason given, just that. So it was either I was a terrible actor or it was just Innes Lloyd's whim. Anyway, that aside, I do know that the planet where the Savages were needed someone to take control and run things for them, and I was going to be a nice benevolent leader, and I was left on the planet in a very happy state to be the leader of what were the Savages, and would of course end up being a wonderful crowd. I've always rather wished that perhaps we could have another serial which starts with the TARDIS arriving on this planet shortly after I've taken over, and I've been an absolute bastard and ruined it all. But there we go. I think it would make a great serial, but we'll never know. It'll probably never happen, but I like it. The TARDIS materialises in a rocky ravine on a distant planet. Excited, the Doctor proclaims that for once he knows exactly where they are. He informs his companions that they've arrived at an age of great peace and prosperity. However, as they soon discover, things are not quite how they seem.